Let's hit it.
All right.
I need now.
Not!
Let's clean him up quick.
Uh-huh. Impressive.
Yep.
What the hell were you doing?
All good. Stay cool.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Watch out! All right. Got it. Nice work, Noct.
Hey, try not to squash it.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Take care you don't hurt it.
That should do it.
All the bounce has gone out of me.
Let's present the hole to Sanya.
A gift of frogs for a lady. Well, it's a first for everything.
Thank you.
here for the hunting. Do it someplace else. I don't want you boys scaring the fish.
You're into fishing?
Indeed I am. You too?
Yeah, fish whenever I can.
Well then, fellow fish nut, come on, let me show you a good spot. I haven't seen you around these parts before. First time here?
Something like that.
Well, the name's Namath. I've traveled the whole world just about, looking for new fishing. If you're as keen as you say, what do you say to a challenge?
A challenge?
The Crag Barramundi lurks in these waters. Catch him, and I'll make it worth your while.
Okay, I'll do it.
I like your spirit, my boy.
Fishing looks good here.
It's showtime.
Time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Cut and run.
together now.
How about this?
That wasn't so hard.
Say your prayers.
Take two.
Look where you're going.
Oh, sorry about that.
So Nacht, right now you're still gathering your powers, but what'll you do once you've found them all?
The calling is only a set of guiding principles.
Well, hopefully it'll guide him into taking down the Empire once and for all.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Your ancestors have our backs, and the gods are on our side. How cool is that?
Very, when you put it that way.
Empire will get what's coming to them.
Certainly doesn't seem as unlikely as it once did. Rather enormous.
There's no way we're taking that thing on. Gotcha!
Here.
Earthquakes. They've died down.
Oh yeah. Forgot about those.
All this time, he was the Chancellor.
I'd had suspicions, but that was well beyond them.
He's awfully friendly for an enemy leader. What is the king's calling exactly?
Well, become best buds with the gods, maybe?
Legend has it the king once stood alongside the Six in the battle to banish the darkness.
Darkness seems awfully vague.
Cindy is the sweetest girl ever.
Here we go again.
Going out of her way to help us these past couple days. I'm sure she's had better things to do.
All for a lost cause. Now I feel bad for turning down the courtesy car.
A courtesy car's no regalia.
Would've felt like cheating.
Besides, Cindy's a big girl.
So, you think she'll call again soon?
Soon, huh? Not soon enough for you, lover boy. Still can't get through.
Perhaps she's unable to answer.
But I told her to be ready and pick up when I call.
Let's hope she's all right.
Wow, this one's no joke.
Umbra's the only one making deliveries. Wonder what Prina's up to.
Haven't seen her.
Probably because she's traveling around with her owner.
You know, I really miss that dog.
You don't appreciate what you have till it's gone.
Man, in that car we were unstoppable.
She was our home away from home.
Yeah. Some kind of fortress.
Yeah, a port-a-fortress. Those walls don't look so portable, though.
They are remnants of the old war, and the Imperial Army has availed itself of the added protection. Entry will not be easy.
Here. Sleeping out under the stars tonight.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Nailed it.
This should be a hit.
Perfect timing.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Any bright ideas, Ignis?
A dark one, as it were. A frontal assault would leave us exposed. But if we move under cover of night, we might be able to infiltrate the base unnoticed.
And until then?
We learn all we can about the base's design and attempt to narrow down the Regalia's location. I'll analyze what intelligence we have available to find us a way in.
Sounds good, Specs.
All right! We're gonna get our wheels back!
Our goal is the Regalia. The last thing we want is to engage an entire garrison. Avoid detection at all costs.
In and out before it gets light, then.
Indeed. Even if it means leaving the task unfinished, we withdraw before we overstay our welcome. Together on my signal. Until then, hold position. 3, 2, 1.
Not bad. Might still be hope for you.
Stop.
What?
Searchlights. We're clear. Tread warily.
All right.
Hey.
Take cover.
Magitek armor.
Don't want to mess with one of those.
We shouldn't have to, if we keep to the shadows.
Right.
Target the blind spot. One hit, one kill. fine form. Keep it up.
Is this what's powering the base?
A Magitech generator of some description. It would explain why the troopers in the vicinity are uncommonly strong.
I say we wreck it. Spare us the sneaking around.
The risk is too great. Finding the Regalia comes first. Not a sound. You'll alert the enemy.
Got it.
Done. Oh yeah, like a boss. There's the old girl.
She's a real sight for sore eyes.
And none the worse for her time in Imperial hands.
What have we here?
Change of plans. Our new objective is to clear a path for the Regalia.
Want some?
My pleasure.
Gotcha!
Thanks for that.
Pay it no mind.
Trigger happy, ain't they?
Yeah.
Everything cool?
This would match face me.
Take out the generator and all enemies in the area. Noct, focus your efforts on the generator. There's a chance doing so will weaken the MTs. No more stealth. Our cover's blown. Go to town.
Yes, sir!
Come on, let's grab the regalia and split.
Piece of cake, huh?
This part is.
Inadvertent though it was, we dealt the Empire a crushing blow today. The Marshal will be pleased to hear of this.
Pretty sweet busting up that base. Bust a base. I like the sound of that for this sort of thing. There's a base, we go in and bust it up. Bust a base. Whatever, I'm calling it that. You don't have to.
I won't. Seems a bit flippant.
Why not go for something a little more epic?
Because I thought of it first. So that's the name. Bust a base. Get used to it.
Easier said than done.
Guys?
Long has it been, Noctis.
Bravis.
You receive the storm's blessing, and yet you know nothing of the consequences.
Watch it.
Be still, all of you.
Not good.
Heir to a crown befitting no other. Witness his splendor and glory. All hail the chosen king.
Awful high and mighty for an imperial rat, serving the enemy to hunt down Luna.
I do not serve. I command. The king's sworn shield.
You better believe it.
A weak shield protects naught.
Go, let's do it.
Should the chosen fall, that too is fate.
I'd say that's far enough. A hand, Highness.
Not from you.
Oh, but I'm here to help.
And how is that?
By taking the army away.
You expect us to believe that?
When next we meet, it'll be across the seas. Just so happens we have business of our own with the tutelary deity, don't we? Fare thee well, your majesty. And safe travels.
You guys know that guy?
Ravis Nox Fleuret, first son of Tenebrae, and elder brother to Lady Luna Freya.
At long last, the Imperial blockades of Discaean roadways have been removed. The Imperial Army has also demolished all related facilities erected around the region. The Provisional Government of Insomnia anticipates increased traffic congestion along most local highways and encourages all citizens to refrain from any unnecessary travel for the time being.
So help me figure this out. That was Luna's brother?
The High Commander himself. Wartime makes for quick promotions.
Even a son of Tenebrae can rise to the top.
But why would he want to lead their army?
Who cares?
Certainly formidable enough on his own.
If Ravis wants power, I'll give him a taste.
Sure looks great from this angle. Oh, hey! We should get a picture.
Yeah, could be a nice shot.
With me behind the lens, it'll be picture perfect.
Who's up for a hike?
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Love the lighting.
Whoa. It's the Crown City's most famous hunters, right?
Yeah.
Got out while you could, huh? Bad stuff's going on down there. You need cash? Because I need people. What do you say? The job's yours, if you're willing and able.
That depends. What's the job?
The easy kind. Just need a couple of photos is all. The Disc of Korthus. One from the south, one from the north.
I suppose we can manage that.
Yeah? That's great, kid. Music to my ears, let me tell you. Now, you're gonna need a camera, so what I suggest...
We've already got one.
Came prepared, huh? Guess you're ready to roll. Come back as soon as you get the shots. I'll be right here waiting to see what you do.
Maybe we should have thought about this.
How so?
Something's suspect. There must be a catch.
Guess we'll find out.
What's wrong?
I let you down. I never made it to Kaim. The Empire came while you were gone. None of us said a word about Nacht. They just showed up and then... Poor Jared.
What do you mean? What happened to Jared?
There was nothing we could do!
It's not right. We should have been here.
I couldn't stop them.
But I won't let the Empire get away with it. They'll pay for what they've done. I promise.
I believe in you, Prince Noctis.
I'm taking Talcott. And we're going to Kaim. We can't just stay here and do nothing.
I understand.
Thank you.
I can't let her go it alone after everything that went down. It'll be a squeeze in the car, but just for a while.
Shall we, then?
Yeah, I don't want to keep Sid and Cindy waiting. They're fixing up the boat as we speak.
We ought to thank them.
Actually, Jared's the one we ought to thank.
Yeah. He really thought of everything.